Hey guys, Brain here, and the question for today's video is what is cash? And yes, that's how you actually pronounce the word. So welcome to another edition of Tech Tips, and in this video, I talk about cash and what exactly it is. So stay tuned and let's get right into it. A cache is a place to store something temporarily in a computing environment. It is basically a high-speed access area that can be a reserved section of main memory or a storage device. The two main types of cache are memory cache and disk cache, but we'll get to those a little bit later. In computing, active data is often cached to shorten data access times, reduce latency and improve input or output or I/O. Because almost all application workload is dependent upon I/O operations, caching is used to improve application performance. The main reason why cache data exists is to make loading time faster. So if a device already has the layout of a website saved in a form of cache data, it will not have to get that same data once again. This helps in quickening the process of loading a website. While cache data is helpful for computers, smartphones, and tablets, it can take up space on your device and it may, over a period of time, get corrupt. While the cached data on your device can be helpful for the websites you visit regularly, it can be considered a waste for those websites which you will be visiting just once. Now back to memory cache and disk cache. Memory cache is a portion of the high-speed static random access memory or SRAM and is effective because most programs access the same data or instructions repeatedly. By keeping as much of this information as possible in SRAM, the computer avoids accessing the slower DRAM or dynamic random access memory, making the computer perform much faster and more efficiently. Like memory caching, disk caching is used to access commonly accessed data. However, instead of using high-speed SRAM, a disk cache uses conventional main memory. The most recent access data from a disk is stored in a memory buffer. When a program needs to access data from the disk, it first checks the disk cache to see if the data is there. Disk caching can dramatically improve the performance of applications because accessing a byte of data in RAM can be thousands of times faster than accessing a byte of data on a hard drive. Although cache data can be helpful, it is still a good idea to clean it up every once in a while, especially when using a browser. Some data may not be needed anymore since you have no intention of doing that specific task once again, and it's a good idea to clean up and freshen your PC's memory. And that's just about it for this very short explanation on cache. If you want to check out previous Tech Tips videos, you can easily do so by checking out the playlist on this channel or by clicking the link provided in the description below. If you learned anything new or want more, consider subscribing for new videos every single week, Monday to Friday, but not exactly every day, Monday to Friday. Thanks for watching, and I'll be seeing you in the next video.